Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning. Today is Friday, February 12th. I'm Happy Hattie. Today is Day B. Celebrating the birthday today is Tia Thornsberry, Stephen Bukovich, and Natalie Buza. Celebrating over the long weekend is Hope Livingood, Eliza Mealy, and Danica D'Arcangelo. PFEW applications are due to Mrs. Spangler by Tuesday, February 16th. There will be a Sweet Frog fundraiser today, which will benefit the LH Dream Team Minithon. Don't forget to mention you are there for our Minithon. Attention all girls in grades 9 through 12. If you are interested in playing varsity softball this spring, open gyms begin Tuesdays and Fridays from 4:30 to 6:30 p.m. at the Iron Horse Complex. If you have any questions, please see Coach Pavlovsky in the cafeteria in the mornings. Today for lunch, we will be having homemade pugach, coleslaw, fresh fruit, chilled peaches, and a snow-covered applesauce brownie. Tuesday for breakfast, we will be having a small peanut butter and jelly sandwich, assorted cereal, milk, and fruit juice. Thanks, and enjoy the long weekend.
Hey, it's Friday, everyone. Today there will be a 72% chance of snow showers with a high of 22 and a low of 5. For the rest of the week, the temperatures will be really cold. There might not be as many snow showers as last week, but there will be some sun. Thanks, and have a great weekend. And we have no school Monday.
Every now and then, someone comes along and changes everything. Be the playmaker in Madden NFL 16.
Today's word of the day is narwhal. A narwhal is like the unicorn of Wales, with a long pointy tusk sticking out of its head. And like unicorns, you probably won't spot one unless you are traveling the Arctic waters near Greenland. Thanks and have a great day.
Good morning, Holly in the newsroom. Here's your weekly music update. The 50th Grammy Awards is on February 15th. That's this Monday night. It'll be held in Staples Center, Los Angeles. Nominations for Album of the Year include some of the following: Beauty Behind the Madness by The Weeknd and 1989 by Taylor Swift. Nominations for Song of the Year include Thinking Out Loud by Ed Sheeran and Blank Space by Taylor Swift. Nominations for Best New Artist include Tori Kelly, Sam Hunt, and Meghan Trainor. Other categories include Best Rap Album, Best Music Video, Best New Age Album, and many more. The host for the Grammys this year is LL Cool J. Performances at the Grammys include Taylor Swift, Rihanna, Justin Bieber, Little Big Town, and lots more. And stay tuned for more music updates. And I want you to give me all of you, cause you
falling on her. What if- what to do with my strength anyway. We become a habit. Do we just start?